Canis is here, and he wants to speak to you.
Harkin, Caslo tells me you've been victorious against the Rogar Lords. It is a feat my own men have not managed.
They don't die easily.
Tell me how you do it.
It requires patience.
This war has been waged for far too long at far too great a cost. My people are suffering. I cannot protect them as long as I'm trapped in this godforsaken place.
Why are the Rogar attacking in the first place?
Adir intends to destroy me. I represent everything he fears.
What could a god fear?
I pull demons from the hearts of men, Harkin. I undo Adir's work right before his eyes. This awoke his fury. But now he's returned.
Antanas has learned how to separate evil spirits from men. He can free them from their dark side. This angers Adir.
You can see how cruel he really is.
If Adir is victorious, we will all live under his rule.
I am the people's guardian. I am the only thing standing between them and Adir. And I will fight this battle until I no longer draw breath.
The tide has turned in our favor.
Battles have been won, but the war yet wages, Harkin.
We should move you to a safer location.
No, Harkin. Antanas is the one the Rogar seek. They will hunt him down no matter where he goes.
But we have a plan. One that will bring the battle directly to our true enemy.
You mean the Rogar?
No, Harkin. I mean the god.
Our mission was to ensure your safety.
The strategy has changed thanks to you.
Until now, no one has been able to stop the Rogar. Our only hope was to barricade ourselves against their forces and wait them out.
And now the plan is to kill a god.
It's been done before, Harkin.
The Three Judges. That's a tall tale told over campfires by fools with too much time to spare.
They're not just tales. Their history.
How do you know?
Because Caslo and I are direct descendants of those judges. The stories of their exploits have been handed down directly through the generations.
And now to you.
You? The judges?
Yes. We uphold the knowledge of the judges to make sure mankind is safe.
You must return to the Rogar realm. Once there, kill the remaining Rogar lords. Once they are gone, Adir will have no choice but to enter the fight himself. And when he does, you finish him.
Why has Adir held back? He's a god.
His lords have been his proxies in this war. Once you've destroyed them, Adir will have no choice but to step onto the battlefield.
In that moment, run your blade through his foul heart and end his existence.
I understand.
Not all of the lords are in the temple, Harkin. Some of them might be staying closer to the god. You will need this to access the heart of the Rogar realm, the Chamber of Lies.
Your gauntlet will be able to open the path inside the Chamber of Lies, if you
allow me to prepare it. Luck in battle, Harkin. If we meet again, it will be to celebrate your victory.
Harkin, before you go...
Yes?
There's something strange going on here. I don't know what exactly, but I intend to find out. The most difficult task still lies ahead of you, but did you find out something?
Nothing. You have...
These savage Rogar have ruined my planetarium. Priceless books destroyed, and my device is in pieces. Without them, I can't use it fully.
Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp. Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp. Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
So it's true. Antanas is sending you back to the Demon Realm.
Why do you care?
Some traitorous men under my command fled through the passageway. If you find them on the other side, kill them with extreme prejudice. Their squad has a unique arm tattoo. That'd be the good proof to me that these bastards rot in hell.
I have met them already.
So they're dead.
They were no match for me. Now where is my reward?
Reward? Come on. Bring me the evidence first, then we can talk. What is it now? Did you deal?
There were no...
Reward?
There he is.
There he is.
Close the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some good men on our way here.
Close the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some good men on our way here.
You! What's a convict doing there, roaming free?
You must be new here.
We just arrived. We saw the beacon and came to help.
All two of you.
Damn beacon. If we had ignored it, our men would still be alive.
Not you again. Leave us alone.
Thank you.
There he is.
Ah!
hell.
What is this beast? I've never seen anything like it. But you killed it without a second thought.
Maybe you could help us.
Help you? How?
In the back of the citadel, there's a grotesque thing spitting poison. It killed 3 men. Nobody dares get near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I'll be inside. Awaiting news.
Yes. What? An answer without a question.
What is the question you answered?
Will you take me there?
This is getting ridiculous. What is the place you are talking about?
A new realm that I have found. An interesting one. A dangerous one. A rich one. A rift that's expanding.
Why would I go there? Why would you want to go there?
A human that opens every chest he finds needs a reason to explore a new world. How bizarre.
How would I even get there?
A complicated task for a human. An easy task for me. I can show you, even take you. I cannot explain it to you. Greetings to you.
Take me to wherever the place you mentioned is.
I didn't think I would see a human face ever again. It's been so long since my companions and I were separated.
Who are you?
Some call me and my two companions heroes. Others called us heretics. We battled Adir. It is all meaningless now.
What is this place?
They thought it was a place of wisdom, and I wanted that wisdom. Now, it is my prison.
Are you alone here?
Something else exists here. We battled for years, and now the battle has worn me down. I can't win, and neither can it. All I can do is keep it trapped and trap myself. This has been going on for far too long.
How did you end up like this?
The battle ended. Me and my comrades were victorious. I sought more wisdom, more power, to prevent further bloodshed. Then the rift opened. It swallowed and twisted everything, trapping me in an eternal battle. Kill my adversary. Set me free from this place.
If you are linked, will its death kill you too?
There is only one way to find out. And whatever happens, I have lived much longer than I wished for.
I'll be on my way.
Experimented with this peculiar mechanism. Strangely, it influences the magic the Keeper can use. It's my chance for an advantage over it. Whether it works or not, at least I have something to look forward to.
Don't get lost, stranger. I'll be...
Consecrated, the chosen guards who protected us from the heretics for so long are no more. They were no match for the intruder that killed our god. We buried them deep in our halls as promised by Adir. Still wearing the armor of our god, they will watch over this place until the end of time. Every young one needs to prove himself. They have to be fast, in understanding and in movement. If they manage to find their way around the maze, they are welcome to stay as one of us. The reward they earn not only shields them, but pours the wisdom and beauty of our library, the beauty of our faith, into their hearts. This man scares me. The madness in his eyes. He steals our knowledge. He kills our priests. Rumors have it he's one of the three that killed Adir. Even the keeper that Adir bestowed upon us struggles against this heretic. This man will bring death to us all.
get lost. I'll be...
Take me out.